Nuclear power is about to get safer and a lot less kablammo-y. With more on this story, our resident science jerks, Dave and Chan.
Nuclear power has a bad name, thanks to things like the Fukushima disaster and bad-mouthing from hippies who think that every nuclear power plant is just a bomb waiting to go off. But some enterprising nuclear scientists are looking to change that perception, creating safer and smaller designs.
For example, Transatomic Power's waste-annihilating molten salt reactor,
WHAMS!
Dissolves spent fuel rods and lithium fluoride salts that are used to generate heat in power turbines. In case of an accident, the salts cool in a matter of hours, unlike the meltdown problems of current reactor designs.
The important thing is, we need to quit complaining that old designs are bad and create new and better designs. So throw away your mental image of nuclear power equals mushroom cloud and think of it this way. No advances in nuclear power, no Mr. Fusion. No Mr. Fusion, no hoverboards. No hoverboards, Internet, do you hear me? Is the Internet even a thing without those goddamn memes?
Of course, no Mr. Fusion also means no more weird alternate realities.
I have no idea what you're talking about. For more information, Google Molten Salt Reactor.
Remember guys, for more weird news, head over to samproof.tv/weirdnews. And for more explosive science, head over to sciencejerks.com. Stay weird, stay science, kablam! Blammo. Cut it.
You're actually looking pretty good, Chan. What are you doing for dinner tonight?
Getting away.